Please see that all the salespeople in your store hear and study this record. Will you call them together right now, please? The purpose of this special Victor record is to help you sell home recording as a feature of the new Victor instrument. There's a right way and a wrong way to sell home recording. It can be made a powerful factor in instrument sales and profits, or, if improperly handled, it can be discounted as a selling factor. In the first place, don't allow yourself or your customer to expect too much of home recording. The natural attitude will be to expect records as good as standard Victor recordings, because people have been taught by Victor advertising to think of quality when they think of Victor. Explain that home recordings made by amateurs under haphazard conditions and with very simple equipment can hardly be compared with Victor records made by the best talent in the world in laboratories costing hundreds of thousands of dollars with recording experts and costly equipment. Then, emphasize the fun of making your own records. Don't be too serious about it. Get this idea across to your customer. Mrs. Jones, these little inexpensive records are really snapshots of your voice. You can have more fun with a $2 Kodak than you could with a $3,000 portrait camera. And in just the same way, you can enjoy Victor home recording. You don't expect a snapshot to equal a portrait, but you'll have a great deal of pleasure in making snapshots. You could follow up this idea by pointing out that home recording serves almost exactly the same purposes in its field as a snapshot does in its own way. Every party, every incident that is pleasant to remember can be made permanent with home recording. The children's birthday party, babies prattle, youngsters playing their first piece on violin, piano, or other instruments. Family gatherings and similar occasions all cry out for recording. Weekly letters to young people away at school, birthday and other greetings can take the far more effective and personal form of Victor home recordings. Specially amusing bits from favorite radio programs offer another opportunity for home recordings. Now, turn the record over and get some more ideas.